Grey Mills Academy. We are the family of 10,000 students, and after a huge demand from our students, we have come on YouTube to teach the students worldwide Abacus. If you like this tutorial useful, please press the like and subscribe button, and for further notification, please press the bell icon. Let's learn how to hold the student Abacus. With these three fingers in the left hand, we are going to hold the Abacus over here. These two fingers will be just free for operating on the tense rod. That is, our index finger and the middle finger will be used for operating on the tense rod. Now coming to the ones rod, first we'll learn to hold the pencil with the right hand. These three fingers, the pencil we are going to hold, and these two fingers will be free to operate on the ones rod. That is, our thumbs up finger and the snake finger, which is we call it as index finger. The name is given to that. Before we begin the sums, we learn to how to zoom the abacus, because we need to bring our abacus to the zero position. So I am holding this way, and the fingers I am holding pencil, and these two fingers are free to operate. Always keep the pencil ready in your hands. Now we learn to zoom. We are going to zoom the abacus by holding the divider and just pulling it very slightly from right to left. This is called zooming the abacus. Now you can see the beads have gone back to the position and the value on abacus is zero. Let's begin with the direct sums. So first let us see the reading of the numbers, children. It's 1, less 1 and 3. There is no sign, so the number is to be added. So add 1 with thumbs up. The next number is less 1. So less 1 with snake. And again is 3. So add 3 with thumbs up. The answer is how much, children? 3. So we'll write the answer as 3. Now let's go with the next number. Second sums is 3. So we will add 3 with thumbs up, less 1 with snake, add 1 with thumbs up. So your answer is again how much, children? It's 3. The third sums. So children, it is 4. So add 4 with thumbs up, less 2 with snake, and again 1 with thumbs up. The answer is again 3, children. Now let's go with the next one. Add 2 with thumbs up. Again add 2 with thumbs up. And less 3 with snake. So our answer is how much, children? 1. So we are going to write 1. Now let's go with the fifth number. So add 3 with thumbs up. Less 2 with snake. And again add 1 with thumbs up. The answer is 2. Now the last number and the next numbers you are going to practice as revision. Now let's see, the number is 6. Do you remember how we have learned to pinch in Master Abacus? So pinch 6. So 5 and 1 together we are going to pinch. It's 6. Now again we are going to add 2 with thumbs up. And again it is less 3 with the snake. Do you remember the upper bead is having a value of 5? So we have got the answer as 5. Now children, the four sums are given for you to practice. I hope you have liked the classes today. I hope the concept was clear. And for the Jamshedpur students, you can come to our center in Brainwaves Academy and take the classes regularly. And for the students who are from other states, can take the classes online on Zoom. Please contact our number which is given below.